Hello, my name is Jonathan from VCU Student Health, and I'm going to walk you through how to submit a COVID-19 vaccination record using the web portal step by step. First, you're going to need a record showing that you got the vaccine. In this case, it is a CDC vaccine card. I've taken a picture of it and transferred it to my computer for purposes of recording this video. However, you can choose to complete this process completely on your mobile device. Now that I've got my file, I'm going to go search VCU Student Health web portal in a browser. And from there, you're going to be prompted to log in, and you may need to use your eID and password. And upon logging in, you should be greeted with, "You have pending forms. Please fill them out ASAP." Or you can click My Forms. Both of these will take you to the same location. And you should see a COVID-19 vaccine documentation form populated there. And if you do not, we will cover what to do in that scenario in the next section. Go ahead and click that one. Fill out all the required information, such as your V number, whether you're currently living or planning to live on campus in a residence hall, which vaccine you received, the respective dates, and then towards the bottom, we're going to select the file that we were talking about earlier, that CDC card. And when you hit submit, it will ask you for a signature. And once you do that, this will complete the process and you return to the My Forms page and the COVID-19 vaccine form is gone. There may be other forms on here in your account that have not been filled out, and we would ask that you fill these out if you've not already done so. Now, if you did not see that COVID-19 vaccine form that I was talking about earlier, you can go to Document Upload, and from there, you're going to select the COVID-19 vaccine documentation and pick the file that you would like to submit and hit save at the bottom, and this time it will just give you a confirm that thank you for your submission, your document was successfully uploaded. That's it for this one, guys. Stay safe, stay healthy.